Friends, welcome back to my channel. In my last video, I repaired this 220 volt switch. It receives 220 volts at input plug, and here it have relays. It is programming connector. It can be connected to any microcontroller, any automation system to drive these relays. When any pin will receive drive signal, it will operate its respective relay, and that relay will switch these line voltage to operate the connected equipment on that relay. Let's draw this circuit. It is very useful circuit. Line and neutral are applied here. Neutral is reaching here at this EMI filter, this capacitor, and this overvoltage protector MOV. Line is reaching to fuse. It is 6.3 ampere, 250 volt. Then same line, it is reaching to MOV. It is 10 millimeter, 470 volt. Its original number was MYG10471. 10 millimeter, 470 volt. Then here, class X capacitor, 0.1 micro, 275 volt AC. This EMI filter, dual line filter. Then it have class X capacitor, the same value, 0.1 micro, 275 volts. Then these voltage are reaching to this transformer. It is 220 to 40 volt in, 12 volt, 100 milliampere output. Then it is connected to bridge rectifier. AC, AC. Here it will provide positive, negative. Then at the positive, we have two capacitors. 100 nano and 100 nano. These are ceramic capacitors, and then it have polarized capacitor, 470 micro, 25 volt. And it is 104 code, ceramic capacitors. Here we have positive voltage, this line is ground. From here until here, the circuit is completed. If we check here, fused voltage are reaching here, then these are provided to this point, that is transformer, and then it is reaching to one relay. Fused voltage from this point, these are called common voltage, common line. From here, this is common. From this point here, dual line filter, common out, and one relay is connected at common. But the second direct line that is reaching to common points of the relays, five relays. Now I will draw 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 relays. Each relay have 3 points. Last relay, this one, it is connected to common point, this point, it is coming from here, so this point, it is connected here, so this will switch common voltage, but these relays, all common points are connected together. These are connected to this point that is coming outside from this dual line filter. From this point, it is common out. When this relay will on, it will provide this switched common. On all cathode points are connected together, these points, and these are connected to positive voltage, positive terminal of this capacitor. These all points are connected together through this jumper. Here are jumpers. So now I will connect and it is connected to this positive point that is here, positive with this positive. Now here it is using SS8050 transistor. Collector here, collector here, this collector, this collector. Emitters are grounded SAT50, and this point, it is ground point. Emitters are grounded. This ground is connected here. At each base it have 5.1 kilo ohm resistance. Here is input signal. Then we have another S8050 transistor. It is also connected to same ground point. And this point, collector, is connected to this buzzer, 5.1 kilo ohm resistance. And this end is connected to 100 ohm resistance, and it is connected to positive, the same, this point, positive. This is out 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. These will switch the neutral line. Just only the last relay will switch common in this board. We can also connect the same neutral line, and we can take 6 switches in parallel. If we will drive one stage or two or multiple stages at time, it will work. It will switch the output voltage. This is programming connector that is here. It is input connector that is here. And here are output terminals. One common here, 5 outputs. And here line and neutral for this relay. When the circuit is powered on, it will provide around 20 volt here, because it is 12 volt transformer, 20 volt. And all the relays, part number SRD, relay part number SRD, dash 12 volt DC, SLA. It is 10 ampere relay. All the diodes are 1N4001. So this is the circuit, and it is a very useful circuit. We can design it for our any automation system, or it can be used to switch any type of appliances. And we can program this connector using microcontroller, any Arduino, anything. It will take command from here and it will drive the respective relay. So the load will connect it here. If you enjoyed this video, hit the like button. If you have any question, please write in the comments. Thanks for watching. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.